White noise?
Live taxi. And I was like, what the hell is going on here? All this Corollas here.
Clear out the room, I'm coming through. They wanna see what I'm about. Yeah, I got skills, do it for the thrill. I'm on a paper route. Extra, extra, read about it.
What's good, Daily Gang? Welcome back to another episode of Daily Driven SA. Today we're doing something different. Today we are featuring this Toyota. It's a 1.6 GLS. It's a 2002 model. In a pretty good condition, looking quite nice. So I'm quite excited for this one. So stay tuned, let's go. Guys, I'm here with Nathan. Nate, welcome to the channel.
Baie dankie, David.
So, Nate is the owner of the 1.6 GLS Toyota 2002. Thank you for the opportunity to film your car. I know it's short notice. I like doing things short notice, guys. I don't like planning. Plans never work out. I just told Nate this afternoon, let's do a video on the car. And then, we did it. So, Nate, tell us more about yourself.
Goeiedag, ek is Jonathan Sneers, die eienaar van die Toyota Corolla. Ja, ek is, ek bly in Bella Vista.
Bella Vista, so Bella Vista is a, I would say a neighborhood or area in Sierra where we from. And yeah, before we start, I just want to shout out to everyone that commented on the previous video of Hulk, the 8 valve, 2 liter. That video did very, very well. Thank you for all the interactions, guys. I love it when you comment, because the comments, it's really amazing to see. And it's really helpful to me. Some of the comments are feedback, which I love, constructive or not, I love it. And before we start off, I just want to encourage everyone, drop a comment down below what you guys think of this specific car. The reason I'm doing this car, there's a story. My parents used to stay in Namibia, like I told you before, and when I was in high school, I attended high school there in Worcester. This was my dream car. This is the car I always wanted to own, and we took a trip to Namibia, and I got there and I saw this is the cars they used to drive taxi, and I was like, what the hell is going on here? All this Corollas here looking almost similar like this, they're driving taxi with it. And that's where I also fell in love with Windhoek Namibia. So shout out to the guys watching from there. Nate, tell us more about the car.
That is a stock 160i, as my known it. Ek het exhaust op gesit en I het nou a lowering kit in Dachshund. Ek beoog nog een brandse doen, sunroofie, en corners moest nog dat doen, en coilovers.
You want to do the amber corners?
Yes.
Okay, I might know someone that can do it for you, Nathan. You know him? Yeah, shout out to you, Nathy. So the exhaust, is it power flow or
what? It's power flow.
When did you do it? Like when you got the car or recently?
But I can not gekoop it.
Okay. So when he bought the car is originally from Paul. Shout out to all the people watching from Paul. I know there's some very, very good looking Toyotas in Paul. One thing I have to mention, it's always the Paul Toyotas are on top. So Nighty, any plans? Like you mentioned the sunroof.
Ek kyk nou om adapt, ek soek nou iemand om my adapterplate te bou. Ek wil ITB's gaan En dan wil ik management moest nog.
Oké.
Ja.
Where you planning on doing management?
Ik kijk nou nog, ik nog niet zeker waar ik het ga doen. Dus nee, ik kijk maar nog zo waar, wat die mannen voor mij nou.
Yes.
Zie wat die beste plekken moeten doen.
Yes. So if there's anyone in Cape Town that specializes in management or whatever, comment down below. I'll send the details tonight. Maybe you can get in contact with you guys. All about supporting local. That's the key. So what we'll do now, I'll just take a drive of the car. Just have a normal convo regarding the car. But before we do that, stay tuned for some fire cinematics. So let's go.
Guys, before we go, I just want to do a sound test. Later. So I don't know if you guys can hear, it's a nice deep sound. I like that sound. Let's take a drive with the Toyota. Nice deep sound. How does the loading kit drive for you? Is it
nice?
Ikie wapperig.
Ja, met een hete hondje in om.
Is it?
Maar die moet nog eens sneeën zo.
Ja, okay. So you did cut the original loading.
Yes.
Okay. But you like the low life, was?
Ja, al mijn broers. Al mijn vrienden.
Everyone low life. I want to do a video on the low lives there in Bella Vista. There's some nice Toyotas there. Yo, I miss this feeling. No static stance feeling. You shaking up and down. Nice. So we are getting a little straight. So now, yeah, that's the exhaust sound. Quite nice. It's like a deep sound, not too loud, not too soft. That's quite nice, and then the intake also makes a huge difference. Not huge, like I would say a velocity stack or whatever, but it gives us nice sound. No? Let's just a little first. It's not really that fast though, but there's enough power. There's enough, definitely enough power. I'm driving a Vivo, guys. Come on, why can't I come complain here about power? 1.4. Hoeveel heb je gesneden van die spanje?
Ik heb 10 of zo, 10,5 voorafhalen, maar was het maar nog 8, een halve keer.
Ja, guys, this car is just for like, you know, driving slow and lows, quite nice. That's about it. I want to do a similar car like this, but with a 20 valve motor. I know there's one in Cirrus, so I just have to touch him. So see where it is available for a feature. But Nathan, thank you very much. Guys, don't forget to like and subscribe. This is only a short video. I'm planning on doing exciting videos like in the coming week, 2 weeks. We have the beam swapped Hilux again, yet again, is fixed. And then we have the plat lug, the Runex, my brother's Runex. Dayan, he did some liquor mods there. So I'm quite excited to show that to you guys. Then we're heading over to Cape Town to Worcester. I'm doing an MK1 in Durbanville soon. So I'm quite excited for that. But yeah, stay tuned. Let's go. Sharp. Hey guys, that's a wrap for today's video. If you watch up until this point, thank you so much. It really means a lot to me. And make sure you comment down below, guys. I really like seeing the comments, where you guys from. And if you aren't subscribed yet, guys, now's your time. Head over to hit that subscribe button, turn on the post notifications. Make sure you don't miss any of our future content. On that note, I just want to leave a message. It's the month of gender-based violence awareness. So spread some love, guys. Don't hate. Let's go.
Clear out the room, I'm coming through. They want to see what I'm about. Yeah, I got skills, do it for the thrill. I'm on a paper route. Extra, extra, read about it. I'm today.